So, what's your story? Are you selling newspapers to work your way through art school?
Art school? Are you kidding me?
But you're an artist. You've got real talent. You should be inside the paper illustrating, not outside hawking it.
Maybe that ain't what I want.
So tell me what you want.
Can't you see it in my eyes?
Yeah, okay. Have you always been their leader?
Hey, I'm a blowhard. Davey is the brains.
Modesty is not a quality I would have pinned on you.
You got a name.
Catherine Plummer.
What's the matter? Ain't you sure?
It's my byline. The name I publish under.
Yeah.
So tell me about tomorrow. What are you hoping for?
I'd rather tell you what I'm hoping for tonight.
Mr. Kelly?
Today, we stopped the newsies from carrying out the paints, but the wagons still delivered to the rest of the city. Tomorrow, we stopped the wagons.
Are you scared?
Do I look scared? Yeah, but you ask me again in the morning.
Good answer. Good night, Mr. Kelly.
Hey, where are you running? It ain't even supper time.
I'll see you in the morning. And, off the record... Good luck.
Hey, Plummer! Write it good. We both got a lot riding on you.
You heard the man.
Write it good.
Write it good, or it's back to wheezing your way through the flower show. No pressure. Let's go. Newsies, stop the world. Huh. A little hyperbole never hurt anyone. With all eyes fixed on the trolley strike, there's another battle brewing in the city. And if I could just write about it. Oh, come on, Catherine. Those boys are counting on you.
Oh, you poor boys.
Write what you know, so they say. All I know is I don't know what to write or the right way to write it. This is big, lady. Don't screw it up. This is not some little vaudeville I'm reviewing. Poor little kids versus rich, greedy sourpusses. Oh, it's a cinch. It could practically write itself, and let's pray it does. Because as I may have mentioned, I have no clue what I'm doing. Am I insane? This is what I've been waiting for. Well, that plus the screaming of 10 angry editors. A girl, it's a girl. How the hell is that even legal? Look, just go and get her. Not only that, there's a story behind the story. Thousands of children exploited, invisible. Speak up, take a stand, and there's someone to write about it. That's how things get better. Give life's little guys some ink, and when it dries, just watch what happens. Those kids will live and breathe right on the page, and once they're sent stage, you watch what happens. And who's there with her camera and her pen? As boys turn into men, they'll storm the gates, and then just watch what happens when they do. Modern-day David is poised to take on the rich and powerful Goliath with the swagger of one twice his age, armed with nothing more than a few nuggets of truth. Jack Kelly stands ready to face the behemoth Pulitzer.
Now that is how you turn a boy into a legend.
Picture a handsome, heroically charismatic, plain-spoken, no-nothing, skirt-chasing, cocky little son of a... Lie down with dogs, and you wake up with a raise and a promotion. So he's a flirt, a complete egomaniac. The fact is, he's also the face of the strike. What a face. Face a fact, that's a face that could save us all from sinking in the ocean. Like someone said, power tends to corrupt an absolute power. Wait, corrupts absolutely. That is genius. But give me some time, I'll be twice as good as that 6 months from never. Just look around at the world we're inheriting and think of the one we'll create. Their mistake is they got old. That is not a mistake we'll be making. No, sir, we'll stay young forever. Give those kids and me the brand new century and watch what happens.